Leader of the FIDA delegation, Mrs. Nenna Ifeanyiwuoke, who represented FIDA's country vice president, Hawa Shekarau, said the visit was to thank the Oba for his fatherly advice and encouragement since the inception of FIDA. Mrs. Ifeanyiwuoke commended the Oba for the prevailing peace in Benin Kingdom and wished him more years on the throne of his ancestors.
So I want to use this opportunity to thank you so much for all the encouragement you have been giving to FIDA Edo State Branch. We've heard so much about all your support to them, both financially and otherwise. And you're like a father to them in the state. And we want to say we are very happy.
Responding, the Oba of Benin appreciated the visit and wished the women lawyers well. The FIDA national executives also used the opportunity of the visit to commiserate with the Benin monarch over the death of his senior wife, Queen Esther Ediawa. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.